Snow, ice, freezing, Arctic-like temperatures. Questions popping up from the Brain Trust online. How about snow tires? Is that a smart idea? A good investment? Do we really need them here in the D.C. area? We rolled up on some tire experts from Cars.com, AAA Mid-Atlantic, and Consumer Reports. Cars.com explains that snow tires are designed with big tread blocks for digging into the snow. Keep in mind, they're specifically made to function in temperatures 40 degrees and below. You can spot one by looking there at a snowflake pattern. You'll see it on the inside of the sidewall. Consumer Reports delivered the first strike against snow tires for us, saying even though you'd only use them in winter, they wear out about every 4 years, and replacing a set of tires ain't cheap. AAA Mid-Atlantic let some more air out, saying some of the latest all-weather tires are actually designed to outperform specialized snow tires. Plus, you don't have to switch them out in between seasons and deal with the storage space that an extra set of tires would take up. And the Cars.com executive just ripped the valve stem completely off our question, saying because of our weather and that winter tires can't be used in warmer climate, D.C. area drivers don't need to make that investment. Now, there are some benefits to having snow tires during brutally cold winters, like if you're in the Midwest or Alaska. But here in D.C., in this area, we can verify with a wheel spinning whammo false. You don't need snow tires if you live in the DMV. But I do need your Verify suggestions. Find me on Facebook and Twitter at Adam Longo TV, or send me and the squad an email, verify@WUSA9.com.
I remember the old days, rear wheel drive. We had snow tires, had to take them off, had to put them in the car, take them to the filling station.
You can't even imagine doing that now.
No, you can't. No, no. It was just a waste of time.
Things to do.
One set.